me blast out. Now let me show you exactly what we all about. Let me get broken bottles off this hollow fort left upon the ground. My time, your time, we gotta figure out. Your time, my time is all, that's what we have now. Lost lands upon the earth, that's what we have now.
Brothers be mad about nothing. Yeah, they never ever say something. Oh, they pissed about something. Yeah, they still won't say nothing.
Looking at me. Hello guys, today we are at the Razer HQ Singapore. My name is Cheryl, you can find me at Shazinger on Twitch, Instagram and Twitter. I stream mostly Dota 2 and Valorant.
And I'm Justin Bratton. You possibly recognize me from Asia's Got Talent or a couple of those silly travel shows. You can find me on Instagram at Justin_Bratton. And I do believe we've got some fun that's about to happen.
Yeah,
so let's walk this way.
So much in store for you. We have like giveaways, we have new product launches. Yeah, so let's just walk them through this corridor.
Gonna show you guys a bunch of just fun Razer products. As you mentioned, this is Singapore HQ Razer. And it's quite the fine establishment.
Yeah, look at all these stuff here.
This is the door.
This is the door.
I think it's time to get this going. This is where the magic happens.
All right, let's go.
After you.
Thank you.
And we are live.
We are live.
We are live. RazerStore Live. This is happening right now. Everybody, get on board the RazerStore Live train. Choo choo.
Oh,
we are leaving the station.
All right. So welcome to RazerStore Live, the holiday edition. So this is the second edition of the RazerStore Live. The first was in Las Vegas last year, I believe.
Mm-hmm. And if you guys were not aware, there are RazerStores across the globe in London, Las Vegas, Hong Kong, Taipei, and San Francisco. And if there is not a Razer store somewhere close to you, you can go to RazerStore.com and learn all about all the different items that Razer has and different products. And you know, you guys can even just leave some comments in the comment section right now. Where should there be a Razer store? And if enough of you have
Singapore. Maybe Singapore?
Yeah, enough of you guys have some good ideas, maybe soon you'll see a new building popping up next to where you live.
Mm-hmm. So yeah, as he mentioned, welcome to the second RazerStore Live. Ever since our inaugural RazerCon in October, there's been a demand for more engagement and live showcase of our new products. So you'll be able to get first impressions of our products in real time. Yep.
Mm-hmm. Obviously, guys, we're going to have some giveaways.
Mm-hmm.
This is kind of what we do. The special thing about today, since it is the holiday edition.
Holiday edition.
We are going to spread some Razer holiday cheer, and we're going to have more giveaways than you can possibly imagine.
So every time you tune into our RazerStore Live, there will be at least one of you walking away with a Razer product. That is a lot of Razer products.
There's no shortage. That's kind of why we do these things, because there's so many Razer products.
Yeah.
I believe the previous Razer Store Live, the products that were announced were the Razer Book 13 Productivity Laptop, the Razer Chroma RGB Accessories, and the Razer Viper Ultimate Cyberpunk 2077 Edition Gaming Mouse.
Yep, so what's happening tonight is our holiday edition. Christmas is coming up, and we have 5 announcements to make. Yep.
5. This is my Christmas is coming up
dance.
The Christmas is coming up dance.
Christmas is coming up.
I think it works. Anyway, guys, I know we're super excited about these 5 announcements that we're going to be making. And there's 5 giveaways.
5 giveaways?
One, 2, 3, 4, 5.
5 giveaways, but we'll be giving away 10 Razer products. So on top of that, we are having the grand raffle, which is going on right now. So if you share the stream and see that you guys are excited in the comments, we might give out even more products.
We may. It's something that we might do. We are that crazy with holiday cheer. That's what we might be doing. And that's another reason for you guys just to stay tuned to the RazerStore Live, because obviously at the end, we've got that grand raffle happening.
So the grand raffle grand prize is a new RazerBlade 15 gaming laptop. The RazerBlade 15 gaming laptop. Mm. We're giving away a whole laptop. Can you believe it?
The entire laptop. I'm not sure if that's. I don't think.
We'll be releasing it this week actually. The laptop.
You can pre-order it. They can pre-order the laptop now exclusively at Razer Store.
Yep. So it's a Razer.com exclusive. Get the games, Marvel's Avengers with any purchase of a Blade gaming laptop. Yeah.
So if they purchase a Blade gaming laptop, they also get the exclusive Marvel's Avengers.
That's right. But only on RazerStore.com.
Only on RazerStore.com, guys. Okay. I think let's just kick this off.
All right.
With a giveaway.
With a giveaway.
It's giveaway time. All right, guys. Our first giveaway is
the Razer Viper Ultimate Mouse, which is in black and mercury. We are giving away two mice. Yep, we're gonna have two winners, black and mercury. Yep. So
Obviously, guys, you guys know that there's a link in the comments, mm-hmm. I presume, where you guys can click to be a part of the giveaway.
Yep.
Find out some information.
So you gotta click in the link to submit your information and tell us your answer to the giveaway question. The giveaway question, how many Razer products do you stand to win when you view the full Razer Store live stream? How many Razer items do you stand to win when you view the full Razer Store live stream? Yep.
So, just a hint, a clue, the answer is probably gonna be a number. So if you were thinking that the answer was not gonna be a number, you were probably wrong.
if you guys see me looking at him right now, I'm just like, well, all right, so maybe we can get into the mouse. Yep, this is the Razer Ultimate. Let's take a look.
There we go. So this is the Razer Viper Ultimate Mouse. Has Razer Hyperspeed Wireless Technology, Razer Focus Optimal Sensor, has Razer Optical Mouse Switch, and it's, of course, available at RazerStore.com.
Yep, so I believe this is a wireless mouse, so this is the wireless charging port.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. So, oh, it's really light. It's really loud, yeah. Like for a wireless mouse, yeah.
So, like, what do you look for when you're getting a gaming mouse?
I actually feel like the size of the mouse is very important and how heavy it is. Because I have really small hands, I don't want to be, like, dragging a rock around my mouse pad, you know, when I game. So this is actually really light and really nice for that. Yeah, and not to mention it's an ambidextrous mouse.
Oh, okay, so for lefties and righties.
Yeah, so for me, I'm a lefty, so I like to take note of these small things. Yep.
All right, I think we might have a winner.
Wow, that fast?
Yeah, we've already got...
We might have a winner.
Okay, all right, so first of all, the answer. As you might recall, I hinted that the answer would be a number.
And it is a number.
And it is a number.
The number is 10. We'll be giving away 10 items during the live stream today. So who are our winners?
We've got John P.
From USA. Congratulations. So he'll be getting the black mouse. Yep, he'll be getting the black Razer Viper Ultimate mouse.
And
our second winner
is Jordan Y from Perth, Western Australia.
Congratulations!
Perth's a good town. I've been to Perth. I've got family in Perth.
Oh, really?
And Perth gets a little bit of flack from the rest of Australia, but I would just like to say, I love Perth. It's a great town.
It's really peaceful. I've been there myself.
Yeah.
It's a good place. So congratulations to our winners.
It's where the fam is. You gotta think about family during the holidays, holiday edition. Okay, next up. I think we're all well aware that we're living in some strange times right now.
Yeah, with all the everything going on, you know what? I don't wanna mention it, but you know what?
the stuff that's going on in the world, the global thing that we're all kind of having to deal with, which is one of the reasons why it is important that we wear these things, these masks. And Razer actually has some pretty freaking good ones.
Yeah.
These are the Razer folded cloth mask. All our staff members behind the camera, by the way.
Yep, they're all wearing it.
All geared up.
We were wearing this earlier when we started the live stream,
So it's got a triple layer pleated design, has great protection, 80% bacterial filtration, It's antimicrobial and water repellent here on the outer layer. Mm-hmm. So yeah, these are the real deal.
And I love the design. It's like a little Razer word down here. I think you guys can see. Yeah.
What is it?
There's this Razer tag,
okay.
The one in green. Yeah. So, you know, the Razer community largely consists of gamers, but we do care for your loved ones as well. So you can get these for them as well.
You can.
Oh.
Now, yes. So, I mean, obviously for the holidays.
For the holidays.
Because that's why we're doing this. There are ways that Razer can even extend its magical abilities to those who are not necessarily gamers. And one way that that is possible is through its chroma technology.
Mm-hmm.
And we would like to talk about something that might, I dare say, it could possibly brighten your day.
Brighten your day. I think that's a pretty huge hint. So I want to introduce to you guys Twinkly. All right, and the Christmas tree is not called Twinkly. The lights are called Twinkly. So this is Christmas tree and Twinkly.
Twinkly is actually not a Razer product, but it can be used in conjunction with the Razer Chroma RGB. A couple things about Razer Chroma RGB. World's largest lighting ecosystem for gaming devices. It connects with hundreds of devices and games. And basically what it does is you're able to watch your devices react when you play different games like Overwatch, Fortnite, and of course, all those other games.
Yeah, that's pretty dope, man. And so Twinkly is one of the 50 third-party hardware partners with Razer. Yeah, so you can build your ultimate battle station beyond a PC from a smart color, changing lights to gaming storage devices through the Razer Chroma Addressable RGB controller.
It's a mouthful, but you got it in there.
I got it.
Good
the
work.
Razer Chroma Addressable RGB controller. Remember this.
There's also other Chroma RGB accessories such as Razer Mouse Bungie V3 Chrome. It's a wireless mouse with a charging dock. Mm-hmm. And you've got the Razer Charging Pad Chroma with a wireless charger.
Mm-hmm.
Razer Base Station V2 Chrome headphone stand. And you've got a Razer Chroma ARGB controller.
Yeah, so that's a lot about the Chroma. So let's watch a video and I think it will explain more about it.
Play that Chroma video.
Do my two-step.
I wish that music was playing.
You're kind of jamming to it.
Kind of feeling that. Okay. Now, obviously we've discussed different ways that the Chroma can be used outside of gaming. I think the best thing to do now is have a little show and tell. Mostly show, because we've done the telling.
All right.
Let's go ahead and get Twinkly here to light up to some, you know, it's the season, holiday season. Let's put on some holiday season music.
All right, yeah, you can show
going.
Them.
All right, here we go. And are you ready? Are you ready, Cheryl?
Ready, I'm
Cheryl,
ready.
Cheryl, are you ready?
Take it away.
Okay. Wait, there he goes. Huh? All right, that's nice, that's festive. Our lights. There they go.
Yeah, so it's fully customizable.
It's,
and is it?
It's blinking to the music.
See? There we go.
See that? See how that's working?
Uh-huh.
Go ahead, feel free to flow with it. Just embrace the synchronization of color, light, and sound. Be at peace with it. Let it happen to you. Don't happen to it.
Wise words. Wise words. Yeah, so a couple other things you can do with Twinkly. You can sync it up to your PC. You can use it as just the lights around your room. You can put it behind your Twitch stream setup. Yeah.
You could put it on yourself.
You can put it on yourself.
You could be your own decorative holiday season human being that's lit up via Chroma.
I am the tree.
be the tree.
Be the tree.
Be the tree. Obviously, guys, did want to mention, look out for upcoming giveaways that are happening this month. there's going to be more. More particularly, there's going to be more with the Chroma-enabled smart home products.
Okay.
Which obviously, you know, it's all this fun.
Oh, this
Chroma
fun?
Yeah, light up.
It's still
stuff that's
lighting
happening.
Up.
All right, and we've got,
awesome, of
promotions. More promotions. Lots of promotions.
Yeah.
Gift card promos and bundles are available.
So as part of the RazerStore Live Holiday Edition, we have an ongoing promotion going on right now till December 7th. So you can earn gift cards worth up to $150 on select purchases. So if you purchase stuff on the RazerStore, let's say, and then you'll get gift cards in return, like from up to $150. And gaming bundles are available as well. So I think we'll be talking about that later.
Mm-hmm. We most certainly will, Cheryl. Mm-hmm. All right. And guess what time it is?
It's giveaway
it
time.
It is definitely giveaway time. So this
giveaway
will be our
time.
Second giveaway. Don't forget, guys, the link is down there in the chat. So you go to that. Oh, here we go.
Oh, sorry.
Those out.
This will be our second giveaway item.
Okay, so this is the Razer Huntsman Mini Mercury Edition.
Let me get that for you.
Once again, keep a lookout for the link that's being dropped in the comments right now. Gonna go ahead and put this bad boy in here.
All right, we're just plugging it in.
It goes in there.
Yep.
USBs are hard.
Well, I think it's just you, but
you never get confused, like. How many, you always get it first time when
guys,
you connect the USB?
Guys, he was plugging it into the HDMI port. I'm not even kidding.
Was that really? Is that what that is?
All right, so anyway, the question, name the Razer product that gives you complete RGB control. Yep. So you answer that correctly, you type it in the link in the comment section, and you can win one of these babies.
I'm going to give you guys another hint. We mentioned it recently.
Very recently.
Like a lot.
Oh, listen to that.
Yeah, so now the Razer Huntsman Mini has 60% form factor, eliminates function row, home cluster, numpad. That way you can solely focus on gaming.
Yeah, which is the extra part over here. Yeah, so you can still access those inputs via secondary functions and shortcuts, of course. And it's ideal for really minimalist setups. It's so small, it's so cute. Look at it.
Aww. It's, as far as keyboards go, mm-hmm. the most adorable keyboard I've ever seen in my life.
Exactly.
Also, guys, we did want to remind you guys, social media, that's definitely a thing. Please do like, share, and comment throughout the live stream. Also, don't forget about Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and even TikTok. To get more updates on giveaways.
All right, so do you want to announce our answer? I think we do.
I believe.
We actually have our winners, but let me just let you guys know the answer. The answer is Razer Chroma Addressable RGB controller.
That was the mouthful.
Yep, that was a mouthful. but you guys got it. You guys got it. I'm pretty impressed. So our winners.
Our winner is, we have Aaron.
Is that Aaron?
Aaron J.
Aaron JC.
From the Philippines.
From the Philippines.
All right. All right. There we go. Aaron J. Enjoy your Razer Chroma Addressable RGB controller.
Woo! Congratulations.
All right.
Yep, so look out for the email. We'll be sending you an email on how to collect the products.
We're going to do something pretty epic right now. This is going to be big. It's showtime. This is Razer Store Live Holiday Edition. So we're not messing around here, folks.
You just dropped that.
We're not. So yep. We've got our first product announcement of the day. It's a big one. I don't even know if I can really, in all of my verbosity, which is a word I probably just made up, even verbalize what this next product is.
All right.
So I think we're just gonna.
We'll just show them the video.
Verboseness, maybe? We'll just show them the video.
It's a what now?
Hey everybody, my name's Leon and I'm a product evangelist on Team Razer. Today I have some exciting news to share with you, but first I want to talk about how we got here. As many of you guys know, Razer has gaming in our DNA. We created the world's first true gaming laptop. And when I say gaming laptop, I'm not just talking about any gaming laptop. I'm talking about something that's thin and light. We spent hours on R&D to develop something that's both sleek and sexy, but still able to perform to the max. Depending on what you prefer, Razer offers a 13-inch, 15-inch, and 17-inch laptop for you to choose from. In the past few years, you've seen some other cool products from us. Products that you'd normally find on a desktop, such as our Core X and Core X Chroma eGPU. We've also introduced the Razer Raptor 27 that can harness that power from the eGPU or a laptop or desktop. With its 144Hz WQHD display, the Razer Raptor 27 really immerses users. It also has a wide color gamut of 95% DCI P3, so you can work on any studio projects or content creation if you want to fine-tune any colors. These aren't the only products that you'll find suited for the desktop. This year at our inaugural RazerCon, we brought out something new and different. We introduced a DIY desktop chassis, the Razer Tomahawk Gaming Chassis. These desktop cases give users the option to craft the ultimate gaming PC suited to their needs. With dual-sided detachable tempered glass doors, building and upgrading has never been easier. Now that you've seen the cool and different products that we already have, I'm excited to share with you what's to come. We've gotten a lot of fan feedback, requests for a smaller PC, something that's modular yet still powerful. And today I'd like to introduce to you the Razer Tomahawk Gaming Desktop. As you can see, it has a compact footprint and it's very modular. It has a toolless sled design that allows you to change components in as easy as three simple steps. It also supports a full-size desktop graphics, which you can put on the side right here. And we also have expandable storage for a 2.5-inch hard drive or SSD. Let me just move this to the side so you guys can get a better look at the active cooling. The active cooling allows you to keep high performance. Inside, you can see there's two 120mm fans that exhaust hot air out through the top while pulling in cool air through the side ventilation. And of course, it wouldn't be a Razer PC without some Razer Chroma RGB, which we also have on the bottom here. So this concludes our quick overview of the Razer Tomahawk Gaming Desktop. I'm excited to hear what you guys think about it. Let us know in the comments, and I'll see you guys next time.
Yep.
Boom! There it is, Tomahawk Gaming Desktop.
You stopped at me right there for a bit.
Sorry.
But yeah. Thank you for the grand appearance.
In case people didn't realize how big of a deal this was.
Yeah, it is pretty much a big deal. Yeah, so this made its first appearance as a concept in CES 2020. It received multiple awards, of course. Top pick for gaming desktop from Mashable, best of CES from Uber Gizmo, expert reviews, and more.
And this guy right here, I mean, it's definitely going to be good for... Ooh. People that have kind of smaller areas to work with, like a dorm room. So good for a college gamer.
Uh-huh.
It slides out there pretty easily, obviously. Yeah, no, this is like no fuss, always ready to go. Super professional PC. Quite small, compact for like a small office, especially if you're like a home office kind of creator. That's what it's good for. And it also, you know what, it looks like that the thing from Ghostbusters.
Oh, the thing you catch ghosts in?
Because like they'll throw it out, and then it opens up, and then they put the ghosts in there.
Yeah, so multi-purpose.
You've captured ghosts. I think that's something that possibly...
That's one way to use
maybe,
it. Yeah, so
maybe.
I really like how minimalistic it looks. It's great for like an office, like maybe a small home office, content creators. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you got the toolless sled really design. Slick. Super support for full-size desktop graphics, expandable storage, active cooling, and as always, the Razer Chroma RGB.
Yep.
And this guy right here is a RazerStore.com and RazerStore exclusive.
Yep. You can get this for $2,399.99. Once again, exclusive on RazerStores and RazerStore.com.
All right. So it's time for.
A giveaway?
It's time for a giveaway.
It's time for a giveaway.
It is time for a giveaway. All right, guys, so this next giveaway is...
We'll be giving away the Razer Black Widow Tournament Edition Chroma Version 2 keyboard, as well as the Razer Kraken Kitty headset. They're giving away the kitty headset!
We're giving away the kitty headset. I know.
Oh, it's a must-have, man.
A very lucky kitty headset lover mm-hmm. will be very, very happy. Okay, so what is the question
to win
this giveaway? The question is,
Where will you be able to get the Razer Tomahawk gaming desktop?
Give you a hint.
I'll give you a hint.
It's like a kind of space, place, but not necessarily a place.
It's a...
But a place in the...
It's a...
Cyberspace.
It's a star.
That's
half of the answer.
That's a good hint. That's good.
What else can I say?
What else can you say? Okay, so we've got the Razer Kraken Kitty set. This is the pink version that we have here with us.
Yeah, but we'll be giving away the black one.
We're giving away the black one. This is the pink one. I'm going to go ahead and try this out because I'm quite fascinated.
Yeah, because I just wanted him to try the pink one. So we have the pink one here today.
Did you see how I nailed the USB right there?
Nailed it first try.
Silky smooth.
I actually didn't see, but yeah.
I'll show you next time.
So these are Razer's signature headphones. Yeah, so the ears and ear cups are powered by Razer. I don't know. I'm not sure how to feel about this. You kind of look like you're doing like the TikTok dance, you know the.
Is there? Oh, there's a TikTok.
Yeah,
dance,
it
right?
goes like that, and it goes
so
like
I can't
you can try.
Oh,
yeah, it goes like this, something like that, and like I haven't done it before. Like this, and then you, I'm terrible actually, at this. So, but you.
I'm
thanks
too,
for trying.
I'm probably too old to be doing
thanks
that.
Thanks for trying. Yes, as I was saying, the ears and ear cups are powered by Razer Chroma, so these kind of change color. Right now it's yellow. You can change it to whatever color you want. It reacts with your stream, actually. So if you kind of like program it, right? When you get alerts, you get subs, donations, rates, the ears will light up to the color you want it to light up.
Do you want to try these on?
Yeah.
Some people maybe would rather see you try them on than me acting like a kitty. Yeah, no, it looks good.
Yeah?
Oh, definitely. Oh, yeah, and just a friendly reminder, guys. obviously, as you know, this is a live stream. So don't forget to like and share. Leave us your comments. I see a lot of you guys are commenting already, and you seem to be very excited. Mm-hmm. And we embrace your excitement wholeheartedly. Please keep it up. Like, comment, share. And obviously, we've got the Facebook, the Twitter, the TikTok, the Instagram. Is that is that how you say it? The Twitter, the Instagram? I should stop.
Oh gosh.
Let's go.
Anyway guys, we have our winner of the, is this for the Razer Kraken Kitty?
This is both of them.
Oh, both of them, okay.
This lucky individual gets both the Razer Kraken Kitty and the keyboard.
Yep,
the Razer. The Razer...
Razer Black Widow
Black
Tournament
Widow
Edition.
Tournament. So many words.
It's okay, I got you.
Thank you,
the
I appreciate
Razer
that.
The Razer Black Widow Tournament Edition, Chroma Version 2, as well as the Razer Kraken Kitty in black. And our winner is...
It is Sarah G.
Sarah G.
From the United States of America.
Congratulations.
Enjoy your black kitty headset. If you'd like, you can, you know, practice being a cat,
if you like,
at home by yourself
if
or with
you
friends,
like.
I don't know, whatever you're into, Sarah G.
All right, so I hope you guys enjoyed the giveaway so far, and we have another product announcement.
Oh, we're doing another one already.
Yeah.
Okay, I need to. I'm just embracing myself for the next product announcement.
Yeah. So we just announced the Razer's first gaming desktop and did a giveaway, and we are going. Oh, I can't say it yet. All right. I think we just cut to the video.
You need to witness it with your eyes.
Mm-hmm.
So we're gonna cut to the video now.
Hi, I'm Alex, product manager here at Razer. Last year, we introduced the Razer Hammerhead True Wireless, cutting the cord on our iconic hammerhead and giving you the freedom and convenience of using true wireless earbuds with your Bluetooth devices. At the time, we knew that consumers had many choices when looking for a pair of true wireless earbuds. So we focused on delivering a product that lived up to our mantra of being made for gamers by gamers. Most true wireless earbuds focus on functions such as listening to music or making calls. We wanted our product to win in these areas and at the same time give gamers the unfair advantage. And that's why the Razer Hammerhead True Wireless came with 60 millisecond low latency connection, which helps with audio and visual synchronization when gaming or watching videos. We've been very excited about the success of our first venture into this product category and knew we had to continue pushing the envelope on what's possible on a pair of true wireless earbuds. These products have become an extension of the smartphones that help us navigate our day-to-day lives. With the challenges that 2020 posed, many found themselves working from home or attending virtual classes, which were new and disruptive experiences considering the raucous of a busy home environment. All in all, we were focused on delivering a new product that would help users escape from the world around them and focus on what matters when commuting, traveling, or working in public places. And we're proud to say that we've created something that will change the game for consumers in all these situations. Today, I'm thrilled to introduce the new Razer Hammerhead True Wireless Pro, a pair of THX certified, truly wireless earbuds with advanced active noise cancellation. We've been working on this product all year, benchmarking it against the best there is out there to deliver what users have come to expect from us after the success of last year's model. The first major difference is the Razer Hammerhead True Wireless Pro comes with advanced hybrid active noise cancellation, where four dedicated ANC microphones are used to eliminate unwanted background noise wherever you are. Hybrid active noise cancellation makes use of both externally and internally facing ANC microphones to cancel out a wider range of frequencies, leaving you with only what you want to hear. The level of noise cancellation our engineers were able to get out of a product with such limited space is simply amazing. I hope our top-notch ANC helps you drown out the world when needed, so you can focus on whatever it is you're doing, whether that's listening to your favorite bangers, playing a game of COD Mobile, or watching your favorite YouTube video. Next, we wanted to ensure that our Hammerhead True Wireless Pro had amazing sound quality. Critics and fans alike praised the rich, balanced soundstage that came on our THX-certified Razer Opus headphones from earlier this year. So we wanted to see if the same audio fidelity could be replicated in such a small form factor. So we put the new Hammerheads through the rigorous testing of the THX headphone certification program. After numerous rounds of product revisions, Razer engineers were able to achieve THX's reference sonic requirements to pass the certification program. The outcome is a pair of earbuds with great frequency response, no distortion at high volumes, and superb noise isolation. And we can't wait for you to hear the difference. To tell you more about the difference these tests make, here's Peter Vasse, head of certification at THX.
Hi, I'm Peter Vasse, head of the certification group at THX. Since the company's founding days, we have focused on bringing high-fidelity audio and video experiences to movie theaters and home theaters alike. And now we reach millions of consumers across the globe with best-in-class audio and video performance in mobile products such as laptops, headphones, and more. THX certification continues to be the gold standard of high-fidelity assurance for enjoying movies, music, and games on screens and electronic devices of all sizes. So what is THX certification, and what does this mean for you? When you find the THX certified mark on a product, you know that you are getting great audio and video quality, consistency, and performance. It means your device has been put through hundreds of rigorous tests and adjustments to ensure that once the final product gets to your hands, you are enjoying the best entertainment experience possible with the visuals and audio clarity that content creators and discerning consumers expect. We've certified hundreds of high-performance products from a number of well-known brands over the past three decades, and today we are adding the Razer Hammerhead True Wireless Pro to that elite list of products that are now THX certified. These are Razer's premium true wireless Bluetooth earbuds that provide listeners with advanced hybrid active noise cancellation while delivering low latency audio and a customizable fit for immersive sound and gaming advantage. Our THX headphone certification program was created to define a reference headphone listening experience. We conduct hundreds of THX proprietary and industry recognized tests on each headphone, and the three primary areas we focus on are frequency response, low distortion, and noise isolation. THX certified headphones are required to provide a well-balanced frequency response with clear dialogue and vocals for movies and music. It will also have crisp, high frequency detail and deep impactful bass that is carefully balanced to make sure that it doesn't drown out the vocal and dialogue clarity. We also know that people listen at different volume levels, so we make sure that at moderate listening levels or in higher maximum volume settings, there are no audible distortion artifacts like clipping or compression to color the sound. To ensure good noise isolation, in-ear headphone designs require that we carefully evaluate the earbud design and ear tips to make sure that they provide a secure fit and seal. THX evaluated several dozen ear tip designs and materials with Razer to ensure a good seal is achieved for a wide range of users, since we all have different ear canal opening shapes and sizes. This seal is extremely important to provide the best bass response and to keep outside noise from hindering your experience. We worked with Razer throughout the product development process to ensure the tuning, design, components, and materials used are all at a level that is capable of meeting our stringent performance standards. We both wanted to make sure we came out with a great pair of true wireless headphones, and I think we did pretty good. Free yourself from the noise and get your own pair of THX-certified Razer Hammerhead True Wireless Pros over at Razer.com. And for more information on THX certification, visit THX.com. Happy listening.
The Hammerhead True Wireless Pro also features a new in-ear design, which helps provide a more secure fit and improved acoustics and noise isolation. Everyone has a different ear shape and size, so we wanted to make sure our earbuds are a comfortable fit for most users. And that's why we included 7 pairs of ear tips in the box in various sizes for you to choose from, featuring Comply premium foam tips in medium size, as well as 2 different types of silicone tips in small, medium, and large sizes. We wanted to give you options if you prefer maximum noise isolation, comfort over extended wear, or added grip for more stability. The choice is yours. What's more, the Razer Hammerhead True Wireless Pro continues to sport our 60 millisecond low latency connection, so you can enjoy all the latest mobile and cloud gaming titles on your devices without much audio-visual delay. There's a lot more to the new Razer Hammerhead True Wireless Pro, so head on over to Razer.com to learn more. You can get a hold of them exclusively at our Razer stores, as well as RazerStore.com, starting today, December 3rd, for $199.99. And last but not least, we've created a version of our THS case to help protect the Hammerhead True Wireless Pro from dings and scratches. It comes with a carabiner clip, so you can hook it for easy access wherever you go. Get it exclusively at Razer stores and on RazerStore.com starting today for $29.99. Thanks for watching and stay phenomenal.
Yep, that's right. That was the introduction to the new Hammerhead True Wireless Pro earbuds, and we have one with us right now, as well as the case.
Yep, both here. Hammerhead True Wireless Pro, free from noise. That's the motto. Guys, this is a premium version and second generation True Wireless earbuds from Razer. It marries the best of the original Hammerhead True Wireless and Razer Opus.
All right, you want to take a look inside?
Let's take a look-see here. All right,
wow, beautiful. Look at that. Yeah, so it adds active noise cancellation, also known as ANC, with THX certified sound for a premium true wireless experience.
What is that again that it adds? Active noise cancellation?
Active noise cancellation, ANC.
That's what it's got.
Yeah, so it's redesigned to feature an in-ear design and a larger battery capacity. Oh dear, what's that?
It's just a beeping.
Okay.
I'm not going to worry about it.
Okay. Yeah, as you can see, it's a little bit different than the other Hammerheads.
Yeah, no, it looks good. You've got the three-headed snake logo on the side. Guys, this also keeps gaming-centric 60ms low latency feature for enhanced audio-visual synchronization when gaming. And of course, it's an exclusive, RazerStore.com, guys. This exclusive launch offer, if you buy it now, you will get the case. And the case is right here.
Ooh.
It's got a slick matte black finish with the three-headed snake Razer logo on there. And it's like a case within the case. The case fits inside the case. It is the Russian doll of earbud casing. Boom.
Ooh, I really love how it looks. Look at
it. Why have one case when you can have two?
Should we put it in?
Do it.
Wait, hold on. Hold on to this.
What have you done? Once again, guys, as a reminder, like, share, comment, find us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, and Let us know what you think about what you're seeing right now. Let us know about the products. Let us know how excited you are about these products and kind of what else you want to see.
Mm-hmm.
All right, here we go. Oh, guess what time it is?
Is it giveaway time?
Giveaway time!
Giveaway time!
Giveaway! As always, guys, the link is in the chat.
Yep, I'll also be dropping the link in the comments, so just look out for it.
Mm-hmm. All right, and so this next giveaway.
All right,
is
so we'll be giving away the Razer Hammerhead True Wireless Earbuds in quartz and the Razer Kishi for iPhone.
Okay, fabulous. And the question to get the giveaway is, what does the new ANC feature in the Hammerhead True Wireless Pro stand for?
Well, I mentioned it a few times.
You mentioned it a few times.
I almost yelled it out. ANC?
I mentioned it a few times. So here's a hint. As to the answer to this question, because you're trying to figure out what ANC stands for.
All right.
It's going to be three words. Because that's how acronyms work. Just in case. Just in case you wanted to add the fourth word, not there. Three words.
Well, thanks for letting us know.
You're welcome. I'm keeping everybody on the level, Cheryl.
Amazing.
The level of acronym knowledge and understanding.
Thank you for letting
You're
everyone
welcome.
Know.
You're
All right,
welcome.
So maybe you want to talk about the Razer Hammerhead True Wireless Earbuds. So it has low latency connection, is water resistant with an IPX4 design, and the
Razer Kishi for iPhone. It's bringing mobile gaming to the next level. It has clickable analog thumbsticks. Ultra low latency gameplay. Now, I do believe that we may have
a winner.
Already.
Oh, that was fast.
I'm being told this just in.
This just in.
There's a winner.
And our winner is.
Wait, we gotta give him the answer.
Oh, the answer. All right, the answer is active noise canceling.
I give the best hints.
Nothing but the best.
Active noise canceling. Count them. Three words. And the winner is. Mitchell C. from good old United States of America. Mitchell
Ooh,
C., enjoy your Razer Kishi for iPhone and your Razer Hammerhead True Wireless Earbuds.
Yep, and also those are available in the Razer Store as well as RazerStore.com. And don't forget, we have exciting gift card promos. You can receive up cards on select products.
Indeed you can. Okay, it is now time to remind you guys to continue engaging through social media content and also with the live stream. This is the holiday season.
Mm-hmm.
We're festive. We're here live streaming. Show us some love. Just we want to bask in the love
mm-hmm.
of the holiday. Like, comment, share. Obviously, you might have some friends or family out there that are looking for holiday gift ideas.
Mm-hmm.
Send them the link to this live stream.
Yep.
Give them those ideas.
It
could be a subtle way to hint at the things that maybe you want for the holiday season.
Like, wow, look at these Razer Kraken Kitty earphones. I wish I had those.
There you go. I'm not going to lie. I'm kind of into those now.
Uh-huh.
Okay. All right, guys.
Yeah.
We do have another product announcement.
Oh, we do?
We do. And that product announcement is
the Razer Backpack Roll Top. Woo!
Yep, all right, guys. So, a little bit about this phenomenal backpack. Roll top design with zipper opening for maximum storage and ease of use. Water and abrasion resistant build for greater durability and safe storage.
There's a dedicated slot for laptops up to 15 inches to take your gaming and work anywhere. And of course, there's a zipper that pulls with waterproof zipper tape for convenience and weather protection, and padded shoulder straps and back panel for increased comfort and support. What do we have here?
I've got it on. There it is.
Ah.
The Razer Recon Roll
Very nice.
Top Backpack. I'm a backpack guy. I love backpacks. Backpacks are like my security blanket,
mm-hmm.
and so I always have them around. And I will say this, backpack is legit. It's obviously quite stylish, as you can see, I don't normally look this good. It's all the backpack happening right now. But you're not sacrificing any functionality for style. This is a hardy backpack. Like, just go ahead and pull on the backpack or something.
Pull on the backpack? I don't know. You have to get and let everyone see?
Let's take it off. Let you guys backpack. Check this out. Here we go. Sleek, black look. You've got these military-style buckles. It's just like, you know, these are metal. These are the real deal.
Mm-hmm.
It's water resistant, as for mentioned. Let's just go ahead and test this out.
Oh,
I'm just gonna do a little bit.
Just a little bit.
Okay, see? Let's just go a little bit. Let's just see. Yeah, it just runs right off there. There it goes. Yeah. Oh man, you could walk out in the rain with something valuable in there and you'd be totally fine.
Well, you really went all out.
you gotta show the people what we're talking about. And then obviously inside. You've got this whole compartment in here is waterproof.
Wait, what do we have here?
It's a little surprise.
Oh, it's Sneaky Snake!
Sneaky Snake!
Guys, yes. It's Sneaky Snake!
Oh, there's so many of them!
Oh my gosh, it's Sneaky! It's a bag full of Sneaky Snakes. All right, come, give it to me.
Okay.
Give it to me.
Thank you.
Oh, this is the best day of my life.
don't get too excited. No. So you also have a compartment here for a 15-inch laptop.
Mm-hmm.
Right there. There we go. All right.
Oh, we have a water bottle compartment.
You can test that out. That slides right in there.
Boom. Very nice. It fits the Razer water bottle just nice.
There we go. And as far as backpacks go, this is going to fit any sort of needs and requirements that you have within your day-to-day use.
Mm-hmm.
And I know my backpacks. I came to Asia as a backpacker.
Oh, is that right?
Living out of a backpack. And this is a very live-outable backpack.
Live-outable. Yeah, I could fit inside there.
we probably shouldn't try, even though I want to so much. Anyway.
Maybe not today.
So this Razer Recon 15-inch roll-top backpack, unleash your full capacity. It's available exclusively at RazerStore and RazerStore.com for the next seven days. So be one of the first to get this backpack at RazerStore.com, exclusively there. All right.
Well, I don't know what to do with all these sneaky
snakes. My chair is wet. Hold on. The water ran right off the backpack and onto my chair. That's
all right.
Fine.
Let me just hold on to all these for a bit.
Look
at all these sneaky snakes. This is the best day of my life.
Feeling loved and secure?
Yeah, who doesn't love sneaky snakes? Oh, look at them, so cute.
They're reasonably adorable.
Yep.
Okay, so next up, we wanted to discuss
Razer Customs.
Razer Customs.
Mm-hmm.
Razer Customs offers a variety of different products, from hardware peripherals to lifestyle. And there's obviously always more. Oh, here we go. Here's some of the stuff right here.
Maybe I should put the sneaky snake somewhere
else. Yeah. Just put your sneaky snakes away.
There's
I'm
no
just gonna
space
set
for
them
these.
Down here.
Okay.
They're fine.
All right.
Okay.
There
we go.
Give me one sneaky snake.
All right, guys. So, Razer Customs. Razer Customs is a customization platform for gamers. You can choose from an ever-growing list of designs from your favorite games, esports teams, streamers, and musicians. All designs are Razer Store exclusives.
Yep. So step one, you gotta select your gear. There's the Razer Gigantus V2 or the Razer Artec Pro.
So you get to choose from over 500 unique official designs from your favorite game titles, content creators, esports teams, and more. Personalize it with your gamer tag or custom text. Also, there's a bunch of other IPs as well that you guys can choose from. So aside from what you're seeing up there right now on the slide, there are a lot of other games mm-hmm. that you have as options. And also, feel free to leave your suggestions of games in the comments. So if there's some games that you would like to be available for Razer Customs, comment, let us know.
This is the time.
This is a back and forth thing. We're not just talking to you, you're also talking to us.
All right, so we have right here the Razer and Transformers collection. That's right, this is the latest collaboration for the Razer Customs. It's the international toy and media giant Hasbro. Yep, they're joining forces with none other than the legacy title Transformers Sage War for Cybertron Trilogy.
Cybertron Trilogy, that's out. That's coming out.
It's out.
It's a thing. It's a thing. There's a trailer for it out there somewhere. I know that much. All right, guys. So this is the Razer Transformers partnership, which just offers never seen before designs on some of Razer's best gear, including the Mouse Mat Gigantus V2.
Gigantus.
That's quite the name.
Yeah, Gigantus. I mean, there's a reason for that name, Gigantus. I mean, just look at this. This is the Gigantus. XXL size. It comes in medium, XL and XXL.
This is a very large, large mouse pad.
This is huge.
It's a huge mouse pad. I don't know. I've never.
I think this is the hugest I've seen in my life.
I feel like you're getting a little too excited about the size of this mouse pad.
I mean, the bigger the better.
That's good.
We are talking about mouse pads, guys. We are talking about mouse pads, and this is a medium-sized mouse pad.
This is what you get out of life. You get bigger the better comments about mouse pads. okay. Oh, also, guys, there's customizable ArcTech Pro for iPhone 12 Pro and the Pro Max.
All right. Yep. This is a Transformers collection. Do you know what these logos are?
Yes, I do. This is the Autobots, which are the good guys.
Okay.
And these are the Decepticons, which are the bad guys.
Congratulations.
See, Decepticon, as in deception, which is like has a bit of a negative connotation to it. Therefore, they are the bad guys.
Is that how you remember it?
That is how
guys,
I
was talking
it.
To him earlier today, and he had no idea which was which.
Don't tell anybody that. I thought that was our little secret.
Well, everyone knows now.
guys, these are Razer Store exclusives.
Mm-hmm.
So obviously for Transformers fans, you will have the opportunity to personalize your very own gaming mat, the Gigantus, as we have elaborately discussed. And also, of course, you've got the lovely archetype phone cases.
Yeah,
here.
So you can kind of like put your name somewhere. I think that would be pretty cool.
So the mats, you can put like your names, a name customizable. If you're going to give it as a gift, you could put the name of that person on there somewhere. What name would you put on? How would you personalize the mat?
I would put Justin.
That's
because I would get one for you.
It's creepy. I don't know.
It's a Christmas gift.
It's a Christmas gift.
Well,
okay,
yeah.
Fair enough.
All right.
I would like to make a request.
Okay, what's your
request? I think you should put Senor Archipelago.
What does that mean?
Senor is like Spanish for mister.
Oh, okay.
And archipelago is like a chain of islands. I just think it sounds cool. That's the only meaning behind that.
Wow.
Think about it.
Okay.
Hola, me llamo Senor Archipelago.
That is the randomest thing to put on a mouse pad.
It's a good,
anyway. Who thinks about these kind of things? Who? okay,
yes. So these ArcTech Pro phone cases, $49.99.
All right, and Gigantus V2 mouse mat, the medium one is going for $19.99, the large one is going for $24.99, and the XXL one is going for $39.99.
May as well spend the extra $10 for the
extra large.
It's worth the double X. We're moving on.
Yeah, moving on.
Okay. So in the spirit of the Razer Transformers collaboration that's happening, we've got a little something special to show you guys. It's the holiday season, so we're givers, and we would like to give you guys the gift of this special video.
All right, take it away.
Please enjoy this stop-motion entertainment video. Thank you.
I think I shed a little tear watching the K-drama. It was like they had a moment right there.
It was pretty good. It was almost like a dream within a dream within a dream thing. Maybe it was all a dream. Maybe this is a dream.
Once again, you're thinking too much.
But no, it looks like the Autobots. They got the best of the Decepticons there. Are you an Autobots fan or Decepticons?
Oh,
fan?
I'm actually Team Decepticons.
Why? Why Team Decepticons?
Dude, they're so much cooler. They have like
they're the bad guys.
They have like air pilot ships and everything, and the Autobots are just like motorcycles and trucks.
What's wrong with motorcycles and trucks? Okay. Anyway, guys. All right. So the giveaway that we're going to do next.
As you can see.
Relates to what we've just seen. It is the Transformers. So basically, guys, for this giveaway, you will win a Transformers War for Cybertron Voyager class action figure featuring the Transformers War for Cybertron toy line from Hasbro.
Yep. It comprises of action figures from both our War for Cybertron trilogy mainline, as well as a special Netflix edition that catered to both casual and serious fans of Transformers. And this is available at all major toy specialty departmental and toy collection stores island wide.
Yeah, so we got the Thundercracker right here. Thundercracker, and we've got Megatron.
No, this is Thundercracker.
Oh no!
This is Thundercracker.
Was I looking at the wrong one?
Yeah.
My apologies for misleading all of you. This, I'm sure people recognize that immediately. Thundercracker here, Megatron over here. We're going to have two winners.
All right, and, so Megatron is the leader of the Decepticons.
What does Thundercracker do?
He cracks thunder.
He cracks, I feel like he's probably a bad guy.
Wait, let me see.
What does it say?
I believe he should be one of those fighter pilots
kind of
thing.
Maybe he's kind of like in the middle.
He's a fighter jet.
He's a fighter jet.
He's a bad guy. Yeah.
All right. Anyway, guys. So to win the Thundercracker and Megatron action figures, you're gonna have to answer this next giveaway question correctly.
Mm-hmm.
The question is:
what is the name of the leader of the Decepticons? What is the leader? The name of the leader of the Decepticons.
What is the name of the leader?
I literally just said it.
I feel like. You didn't even need to tell them what it was. They were probably gonna get it anyway.
Anyway,
I think I even possibly knew the answer to this. So do we have? Yeah, I think you guys are probably chiming in pretty quickly on this one. So we've got.
Oh, we've got a winner.
Well, we got one winner. Let's wait for the second winner.
One.
The
All
second
right.
winner. Another friendly reminder: like, comment, share. We hope you guys are having a good time during the live stream. Cheryl, are you having a good time during the live stream? I'm warming up to the audience. This is how you do that.
I'm pretty sure they're pretty warmed up. Yeah.
You guys having a good time?
Guys,
they're having a great time.
Blink twice if you need help.
Like, comment, share. Okay, so the winner of the Megatron action figure.
Oh wait, the answer. The
oh,
answer.
Right.
The answer to the question is Megatron.
Which is the action figure.
Yeah, this guy over here.
I hope everybody probably knew that one.
Yeah, everyone did.
And the winner is Kevin C. from the United States of America.
Woo!
All right, Kevin C. Congratulations. This will be coming your way.
Yep.
And the winner of the Thundercracker is
Christian B. from USA as well.
All right, congratulations to the both of you. Thank you guys so much for watching the live stream and liking and commenting and the sharing. Okay, so next up, we've got a fun collab.
I believe it's a huge announcement.
It's a fun, huge collab. Might even be bigger than the Gigantus mousepad.
No.
This collab.
No, Gigantus. Okay, never mind. If you've been paying attention to Razer socials, you know what's about to drop.
Mm-hmm.
I know you guys are already in the comments talking about it.
Yeah. Okay, guys. So basically, we've kind of done some stuff like this before here at Razer. So in the past, we did have two drops in September. We had Seeker, as well as Creed. Seeker and Creed, both drops sold out within hours.
That's crazy, man.
So I can only imagine that this next collab, which we are about to reveal to you right now, will be selling out within hours. So I would suggest that they act quite quickly.
Yep. So Razer is going to be working for another brand name for yet another limited drop. a bathing ape. Yes, that's right. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. So this is the...
This collaboration is going to be featuring a cool new design. Mm-hmm. You're going to have the iconic Bape camo print along with Razer's triple-headed snake logo, which mm-hmm. I'm a massive fan of.
You're a massive fan.
Huge fan of the triple-headed snake logo. You're also going to have the ape head mm-hmm. wearing the Razer Kraken headphones.
Oh, that's so cute.
Which Look is something
it.
New.
That is so cute.
The essence of the two brands have been brought together mm-hmm. to tell the story of the collaboration in a straightforward manner.
All right, so what is it? It's called?
We present to you a Gaming Ape Collection.
That is so cute. I can't take it. A Gaming Ape.
It's a Gaming Ape Collection because they're the
Who
apes.
Who would have thought?
They're gaming. Yep. They're gaming now.
They're gaming now.
That's what they do. They're still bathing on occasion, but now they're definitely also gaming. I actually went, I don't know if you knew about this.
Uh-huh.
I went to the store here in Singapore over on Orchard Road at Orchard Mandarin Gallery. And they let me have a little sneak preview of the full showcase of the Razer Bape collection.
So lucky.
And we made a little video.
A video?
I'd like to show you and everybody.
All right,
that video
I'd love to see.
Right now.
Let's go.
Hey there, guys. Justin Bratton here in Singapore. Just taking a stroll down the shopping haven that is Orchard Road. Now, why am I here? Well, word on the street is that there is a collab between Razer and Bathing Ape, and that it is dope. And this swanky looking place right here is Orchard Mandarin Gallery, which just so happens to be the spot where I'll be getting a closer look at this collab. Not gonna lie, I'm excited. You've got Razer, which is the global lifestyle brand for gamers. And then you've got Bathing Ape, which is the cult streetwear brand from Japan. It's going to be a match made in heaven. I know this. It's the perfect match. It's just gonna work so well together. Been walking all day down Orchard Road. I'm glad there's an escalator here to take me up to the second floor. So we're actually quite lucky to be getting an exclusive look at the Razer Bape collab. And I do believe we are here. This is what we've been waiting for. Let's go. As you might expect from a collab such as this, Razer Bape is hooking it up with gamer peripherals, gear, and of course, apparel. One thing caught my eye immediately when I walked in, and that would be this bad boy right here. Razer Bape's full zip hoodie. Little known fact about myself, I'm kind of a massive fan of snakes. This is why I kinda can't get enough of Razer's triple-headed snake logo. And I feel it kinda nestles itself in quite nicely with the whole camo print that Bape's got going on. Yeah, looks good. And on the back, you've got the gaming ape sporting the Razer Kraken headphones. It all just looks so good. And I know what you're thinking. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, Justin, it's kind of hot. It's warm here in Singapore. It's the tropics. Not a problem. Razer Bape tees got you covered. And also, you've got the stylish triple-headed snake. And of course, Gaming Ape with the Razer Kraken headphones again. Comes in camo and comes in white as well as black. And these are gonna keep you feeling cool while looking cool. Right over here, we've got the Razer Bape backpack. I'm a backpack guy, so I can tell you this is legit. It's got the A Gaming Ape logo sporting the Razer Kraken headphones. But of course, we are not sacrificing functionality for style here, because this right here, feel this? This is abrasion-resistant, anti-wrinkle polyester exterior. Durability, that's what that means. Oh, and this can also handle a 15-inch laptop. It's comfy, I'm ready. Yeah. There we go.
Absolutely necessary.
We've got our gear and apparel covered. Now for our gamer peripherals. We've got these right here. These are the Razer Bape Opus headphones. These are an anti-noise cancellation headset engineered for comfort with leather-etched ear cushions made from memory foam. Oh yeah, I can feel the leather-etched cushions made from memory foam. They feel quite lovely. And you cannot hear anything when these are on. Yeah, these are great. And you, obviously you've got the triple-headed snake Razer logo on there, and the Bape camo. And comes with this nifty case in the black Bape camo. And last but not least, the Razer Bape Goliathus, which is this super soft gaming mat right here. It is adorned in the Razer Classic Green and the Bathing Ape camo print. And it's just, I mean, as far as gaming mats go, you're not gonna get much softer. It's got this slick textured weave for maximum performance with our Razer Bape Death Adder V2. Let's just give this a go. Oh, that's smooth. Oh. Calm seas ahead, no rough waters. Put the sails up, we're ready to go. All right, that was fun, but we should put these back where they belong. Well, there you go, guys. A full showcase of the Razer Bape Collab, a gaming ape. It's been real, thanks for tuning in, and please do enjoy the rest of Razer Store Live.
Went without me, man.
I did. So I had fun yesterday.
Yep, you did.
Obviously. It was a good time. So actually, let's just do a quick little recap about what y'all saw in the video and about the
Looking
time
good?
That I had yesterday.
By
yeah, no, this is, so here's the camo tee. And it's, the camo tee's got, it's really light, breathable material. Like if you were.
Can I touch?
You may touch.
Oh.
There we go. Yeah, it's nice.
Oh, it's the, yeah, it's soft. It's soft.
It's almost so much like something that you could even work out in, which is great for this humid Singapore weather. If you're in that kind of climate, this is definitely perfect for that. And then you know, just to you know, accessorize a little bit, I've got the Opus headphones right now.
You're very
I'm
nice.
Sporting around my neck.
Yeah, I just realized.
Just in case I don't want to hear you talk anymore, I can just do like that.
But why?
I'm kidding, but I wouldn't want to do that. Why would I do that, Cheryl?
Why would you do that?
I don't want to do that, so I'm not. What you got here, you got the full zip hoodie happening here, camo style.
Wait, full zip, you say?
Full zip, are we gonna?
Wait, let me try.
Are you gonna demonstrate the full? So this is full zip technology. This is different than normal zip technology because, you know, it zips all the way. There we go. All right, watch out for.
Actually, it's gonna mess up my hair.
Oh, see? You bailed.
Man.
So this is great. So you've got the a Gaming Ape logo here, sporting the Kraken headphones. Obviously, you've got the very stylish Razer Green happening. You've got my fave, as mentioned beforehand, the three-headed snake. And you're looking good. I do believe you're probably feeling
thank
good.
Thank you. Thank you very much. What does he say? Razer X a Bathing Ape. I just noticed this. Yep, it says the same on the other side.
Yeah. So, and also, as I mentioned before, guys, you get the products here. Here's, just take a quick look at the A Gaming Ape mouse pad that we showed you on the video. Here's another, there you go, boom. And as you could, as I demonstrated before, very smooth. Very, very mouseable.
Very mouseable. That's a good word for it.
Yeah, cool.
You're inventing words today, huh?
Yeah, some of them. They're adjustments on already well-known words. Right? Here is the A Bathing Ape mouse. There you go.
Mm-hmm.
This is for the right-handed.
Yeah, this is a right-hand mouse.
There you go. Also, so kind of kitted out with the camo and the three-headed snake. And as mentioned, the headset. Right, and so this is just pretty much what all these peripherals here look together.
Your favorite item.
They match.
Your favorite item.
Yeah.
You totally forgot,
man.
What
about the backpack was sitting right here, so that I wouldn't forget that it was there, and then I forgot that it was there, but then I had to be reminded that it was there. Thank you very much, Cheryl.
You're welcome.
Yes. This is another also just, you know, really durable, sturdy backpack, much as the previous backpack that we showed. Yeah, it's got all the same BAPE. Style going on, and so
this is the full collection.
This is
full
collection. This is what people are going to be after here very, very soon. I imagine now.
There is
it's a limited.
Yes, it is
there's
limited.
Not, you
guys
not a bunch
are all
of these.
Asking.
There's only a certain amount. How
certain
many
amount.
Of these are there, Cheryl?
1337 units. Yeah, our magic number, 1337.
Why that number? Why 1337?
Well, if you're a gamer, you will know.
I'm new. I'm full disclosure. I'm getting into gaming.
All right.
I'm a fan of, like, honestly. So I've seen Razer products a lot, obviously, and they look so cool. And they look nice, and I do spend a lot of time on my computer. So I think the natural progression is now to get the gaming going.
Yep, so 1337 stands for lead, and everyone, it used to be all the hype back then. Like, everyone would have it in their usernames, 1337, like, let's say Shazinga 1337. Yeah, it was crazy, man.
It means lead.
Lit. I actually never thought about how to pronounce it, but.
Right.
Yeah, because, you know, you see it and you don't really say it out.
Pronouncing is overrated these days.
Yep.
It's fine, not needed. The drop date for this stuff is December 4th. 6 p.m. 2020. That's obviously coming up very soon. So that is super soon. Available in Razer stores and RazerStore.com. Of course, the Bathing Ape stores, all the Bape stores.
Definitely. Yep. Oh, also the 6 p.m. is in PST.
Yes.
6 p.m.
Pacific
PST.
Time Zone, U.S.
Yep. Sign up to receive updates on the drop.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Sign up to do that via the RazerStore.com. And next up, we have, I believe it's holiday gift guide time.
Holiday gift guide time?
I think that's what we're going to do.
Yeah, so RazerStore.com has a holiday gift guide. So if you want to get something Razer for someone, especially if you're on a budget and you don't really know what to get, we have like little bundles for you. Yeah. So we have
bundles of joy.
So they categorize it like under 50, under 100, under 200, and they're like different categories like fan favorites, quartz and mercury, and the chroma collection.
Yeah, you've got your peak performance bundle for those who are competitive gamers. Here we go.
That
comes in the bundles right here.
Yep, like he was saying, the peak performance bundle for those who are competitive gamers and wish to get like, you know, better gear so you can trash other people. Yeah, so this is the ultimate wireless bundle for those who wish to
get a whole wireless set.
Yeah.
Wireless set. Is everything here?
Is it all
wireless?
I believe so. Yeah, this is the one we introduced earlier. And wireless Kiara Pro. Yeah, the Razer Kiara Pro. This is the Razer Viper Ultimate. This is the Razer.
Yeah, so these are all things that you can find in the bundles. Just go to the website, and there at the website you will find the three categories of the bundles, and listed will be what is in each bundle and also the price of said bundle. And you're going to get things like the surgical mask will be in the bundles, which we have here. You got the snakey snake.
Snakey snake. I have snakey snake here.
In the bundles, you've got Snakey Snake there too. You've got the Razer Black Shark V2 Special Edition headset, which comes with the case. This is going to be in the bundle. It comes in this nice, sleek, kind of matted case right there. And boom, there it is. Here we go. Oh yeah. Oh, this is really nice. It's got a black mat kind of finished on there with the three-headed Razer Snake logo.
Yeah, this is the Razer Kiara Pro. This is for Xbox as well, actually. You can use it with the new Xbox.
Oh, it's for the new Xbox.
The new Xbox.
The new Xbox? I imagine that this will come in handy with the purchase of a new Xbox.
Oh, this one as well, the Razer Wolverine, is also for the new Xbox. It's an Xbox controller, actually. Oh, but this is wired.
This is wired. And as the previously mentioned Viper Ultra will be in one of the bundles as well. And, you know what time it is?
Giveaway time?
It's giveaway time.
Well, every time you ask me what time it is, I'm like, giveaway time.
Okay, so also guys, don't forget, for the giveaways, comments in the link, don't forget about that. And just a, you know, just a little friendly reminder, like, share, comment, show us the love. We love hearing the love. Mm-hmm. So do that. Share this link with your friends, with your family. Let them know about all the amazing things that is going on with Razer for the holiday season. Now is the time for giving, which is why we're doing the fifth giveaway.
All right, we're going to be giving away the Razer Mamba Elite, which is the mouse, and the Razer Black Shark Version 2 Special Edition headphones.
So, the Razer Mamba Elite and the Razer Black Shark V2 Special Edition.
Yep.
Okay, so first is the giveaway question.
The giveaway question, yes.
Right.
So, which date is the Razer and Babe collection dropping? Which date is the Razer and Babe collection dropping?
I said the date, didn't I?
Yep, the date.
Did. Here's a hint. It's very soon.
It's very soon.
Like, super soon.
Like in 1 or 2 days, kind of soon. Yeah.
And it's a date. So once again, I think not only will numbers be involved, also a word.
A word?
A word, because it's a date.
Oh,
well,
my goodness.
Well, I guess you could do a full numerical date.
Okay.
Okay, I take that back. It could just be all numbers.
All right.
But I mean.
Yep, anyway, so the Razer Mamba Elite and the Razer Black Shark Version 2 Special Edition, maybe we can talk a little bit more about that. The Razer Mamba Elite has extended lighting zones, it has advanced ergonomics with improved sight grips, hybrid onboard memory, and cloud storage.
And the Razer Black Shark V2 Special Edition, the headphones have the Razer Triforce Titanium 50mm drivers. It also has the Razer HyperClear cardioid mic with USB sound card, and the Flowknit memory foam ear cushions. All right, so do we have a winner yet for the Razer Mamba Elite and Razer Black Shark V2 Special Edition?
All right, let me give you guys the answer first. The answer is 4th of December in PST, 6:30 p.m. PST. So I think you only wanted 4th December. The answer is 4th December.
4th December is good enough for me.
All right.
I think that works. Okay, so did my mic fall?
Did you change your mic when you changed?
I didn't even put the mic on.
Oh no!
So for those of you who've been
hands.
If there's any of you that have been watching, you've been going, what is Justin saying? I can answer as to why that is. The mic wasn't on. There we go.
All right, there
I think
we
they
go.
Heard me from your mic. I speak quite loudly.
Yeah.
So I'm sure that was okay. I don't even think our sound guy noticed until recently.
Yeah, I think
right?
so
because
too.
I'm speaking so loud.
Yeah, I think it's fine.
See, pays off to have that loud voice. Okay, so the answer was 4th of December, 2020, and the winner of the Razer Mamba Elite and Razer Black Shark V2 Special Edition is
Aizen L from Singapore. Wow, we finally have a winner from Singapore. Woo, to Singapore!
Lion City representing. All right. Here we go. Congratulations there,
Aizen L.
Enjoy the gifts to which we have bestowed upon thee. okay, we did want to mention quickly a Razer Store service exclusive.
Mm-hmm. Yep, so Razer.com orders made between today and December 31st, 2020 are eligible for returns until January 14th, 2021. Yep. Mm-hmm. I mean,
there is a cutoff date. You need to order by December 15th, 2020, to ensure that your orders will arrive before December 25th. So if you really kind of want your items in time for the holidays really kicking off, you need to make that happen by December 15th.
All right, remember that, guys.
Oh man, you know what? I felt like it wasn't so long ago.
It wasn't so long ago?
That we did one of these, mm-hmm. and now we're doing it again. I told you guys we were going to do an epic amount of giveaways, and we are holding true to that statement.
We already had 5 giveaways.
Hey, we're doing another one.
We're doing another one.
Because we're crazy. Woo! Like that.
Oh, you guys.
We're crazy. We pour water on backpacks. We host live streams without mics.
We pull out sneaky snakes from backpacks.
We're embracing the chaos, and now 6th giveaway.
Another one. Oh my gosh. Okay. Yeah. So what are we giving away?
We are giving away a very special, limited edition, Snakey Snake Black Edition, Snakey Snake Limited Edition, Snakey Snake Black Edition style with a special hat. It's wearing a Christmas hat.
Is
a
Snakey
Snake
way.
Wearing a Christmas hat?
No way!
Yeah, gonna pull this out. Okay, so in order to win this Snakey Snake, there we go.
Okay, he's
gonna slither out of the box. He's making his debut. There we go. There he is. I can tell you want to kind of
hang out
with
him. Aww, guys, he has a Christmas hat.
Okay.
Oh, you guys, if you didn't know, you can actually unravel the Snakey Snake. Like that.
Okay, that's cool.
Just like Velcro patches, and you can just stick it back. And there you have it, Snakey Snake.
Okay, guys, so in order to receive said special Givey Snake with a Christmas hat, you have to answer a question.
Mm-hmm. All right, so the giveaway question is, how many trees are saved with every purchase of Snakey Snake? All right, this is a little bit tougher because we didn't mention it in the live. So you guys gotta know, you guys gotta go search for it.
You just gotta know.
You just gotta know.
How many trees are saved? This is Googleable, right?
Yeah, it is Googleable.
I mean, we never said that you were gonna have to work a little bit for this. I mean, this is such a special Snakey Snake that we feel, you know, you gotta try a little extra hard for this one. Oh,
wait,
I don't know why I opened this up.
he just opened the empty box.
When boxes appear next to me, I open up the box.
All right, so this was the box the Snakey Snake came in.
It's a nice box.
And it's
got the Snakey Snake on there.
FSC certified packaging. Mm-hmm. This is actually, you know, usually Razer has like the green packaging and all, but this one is cardboard to save the environment because Snakey Snakes are all about saving the environment.
There you go. Mm-hmm. There you go. I mean, it's important during these crazy times to worry about other things aside from ourselves during the holidays. Gotta worry about the environment.
Yep, so there's the Go Green with Razer initiative actually, so that's what it's all about.
Yep, reducing electricity consumption, reducing single-use plastics, and reducing air travel. These are the green office initiatives. And guys, I do believe, I'm knocking over Snakey Snakes. I think we have a winner.
All right, we have a winner.
For the Snakey Snake. Okay, I see the winner over there.
Wait, the winner. The answer.
The answer is
10 trees.
Yep. 10 trees saved.
10 trees saved for every Snakey Snake.
All right, guys, and the winner is Dylan T.
Dylan T.
From the United Kingdom.
All the way from UK. Congratulations.
Dylan T. Enjoy.
Enjoy. You can't purchase this online. This is so limited. You can't purchase this. So. Congratulations.
No, I think the only people that have this particular limited edition Snakey Snake with the Christmas hat is just people that work for Razer. I think that's the only way you can get it.
I think
aside
so
from
too.
Winning this giveaway. That is the only way. Okay, we have last but not least, one last thing on our agenda here.
Mm-hmm.
First, I think, we've done a lot of giveaways.
A lot of giveaways. We had like 10 items, mm-hmm. 11 items, plus Snakey Snake.
Yeah, we've given away, obviously, headsets, we've given away earbuds, talked about the Chroma. We've had a lot of fun.
We had a lot of fun together.
Well, as we've been doing the giveaways, there was the Tomahawk. That was a massive one.
That was the biggest one
so far. A big one.
But there's one coming right up.
There's one more. There's one more thing that we got to do.
Yep, one more.
So this is actually the grand raffle, which we mentioned earlier in the live stream, and we will be selecting the winner of the grand raffle in about two minutes' time.
Yep.
So don't forget to register at RazerStore.com. You've still got time. So go to RazerStore.com, register right now, maybe you can be the big winner of the big grand raffle that's about to happen.
Yep, so in case you missed it earlier, the grand raffle prize is a new Razer Blade 15 gaming laptop. Ooh. He has an incredibly compact aluminum body, 15 inches fast, 120 hertz display, but the Blade 15 models go up to 300 hertz. It has a 300 hertz.
300 hertz in the advanced model.
In the advanced models, yeah.
It's got an NVIDIA GeForce graphics, extra open M.2 slot for easy SSD upgrades. It's a new price.
Okay.
New price for more value. The new price is $1,499.
Mm-hmm.
You can pre-order now exclusively at RazerStore.com. This is a RazerStore.com exclusive, so that's the only place this is going to happen at, guys.
And if you get it on the RazerStore.com, you can get the game Marvel's Avengers with any purchase of a Blade gaming laptop.
Yeah, so yeah, you get the Blade gaming laptop, and you get the Marvel's Avengers game. Exclusive, RazerStore.com.
All right, and okay. I'm getting news that we are ready to announce today's giveaways.
Yeah, we've got a winner. All right,
we've got
okay,
a winner.
So. Should we do a
drum roll?
Drum roll
kind of thing. Our winner is Ezreal V from the USA. Woo! Congratulations, you'll be walking away with a Blade gaming laptop.
Congrats, Ezreal. Enjoy the new laptop. I can't believe we just gave away
a
laptop.
Can you Razer Blade 15 gaming
That's
laptop?
Absolutely,
just
absolutely
like that.
Crazy.
Crazy.
How you feeling?
That was a lot. That was a lot of stuff. A lot of drops.
Guys, I can't tell you what a pleasure it has been for us to kind of engage with the Razer community. We would like to extend our gratitude, our thanks, and our appreciation to all of you guys who have tuned in to Razer Stream Live Holiday Edition. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Which one was your favorite product of the day?
Yeah, let us know. Comment, like, share, obviously. Let us know, which products are you the most excited about? We want to hear it.
Mm-hmm.
We want maybe some hints about maybe future giveaways. Let us know
yep,
where you want the next Razer store to end up at.
Yeah, and don't forget to follow Razer on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter for updates on future giveaways, as well as TikTok. Yeah, no, TikTok.
TikTok, I mean, that's where the new Razer, the kitty cat, something.
Yeah. I'm hoping I forget it.
We really hope you enjoyed our journey down the path of kitty cat headphones. I felt like that was probably the high point.
Okay, we had a moment there. Yeah.
Okay. Obviously, I'm affected by what occurred when I put on those kitty cat headphones. Okay, guys, also, just a reminder, Razer Store Live is now a monthly series, so make sure to follow us on all of Razer's socials, as aforementioned, Facebook, TikTok, Twitter, the YouTube, as they say, the Y-tube. Do the kids calling it Y-tube yet?
Do they?
Is that something?
Do they
no,
really?
It's just.
I
it's,
think no.
It's probably just YouTube.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. But yeah, you need to follow us to get all the first-hand information, all the updates on new products, new announcements,
giveaways,
new giveaways.
There are giveaways on their social media, so you gotta look out for that.
Yes, look out for that. That's happening on the regular. And also, a lot of that information is going to be on RazerStore.com and the Razer stores.
Yeah, I think that's all we have for you guys today.
Cheryl.
Yes.
I had a great time.
I had a great time.
Today.
Yeah.
Today was fun.
I hope
everybody at home had as much fun as we did. Do you have any closing words?
Closing
any thoughts
what?
About the holiday season?
About the holiday season. I was going to have a closing word. My closing word was going to be, you should take a photo of the Razer Kraken and post it on Instagram.
I will.
The kitty ones. You should do it.
Look for that. That's going to happen. That's definitely going to happen. Guys, obviously, crazy times going on out there in the world today, and we do appreciate you joining us. Take care of each other. Be safe. Have a great holiday season, and we will see you here next time on Razer Store Live.
The CES edition in January 2021. He leaves out all the details. It's fine.
It's fine.
Thank you. Good night, everyone. Bye.
Especially edible. He's looking at me. She might be breakdancing on the sidewalk, staying away from the white chalk, rock a whole new section.